हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे चैनल बीबी एजुकेशन में। दोस्तों, अगर आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर ले ताकि हर एक वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिलता रहे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं 29, 30 एंड 31 जनवरी 2021 का मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट करेंट अफेयर्स। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, जनवरी 30 इज ऑब्जर्व एज मार्टर डे अक्रॉस द नेशन टू ऑब्जर्व द डेथ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ Which leader? Answer Mahatma Gandhi. Next, Advertising Standards Council of India has launched which digital campaign in order to raise consumer awareness about objectionable advertisement? Answer Hashtag Chupna Baitho. Next, Indian government has signed an agreement worth $500 million with Which bank for the implementation of STARS project in 6 states? Answer World Bank. Next, the beating retreat ceremony, which marked the culmination of the 4-day long Republic Day celebration, took place at which place? Answer BJ Chowk. Next, Prime Minister Narendra Modi addressed the DAS, the anniversary celebration. आप प्रबुद्धा भारता ऑन जनवरी 31, 2021 आंसर 125th. नेक्स्ट, विच मार्चिंग कंटिजेंट हैज बीन चूसन एज बेस्ट मार्चिंग कंटिजेंट अमोंग सेंट्रल आर्म पुलिस फोर्स एंड अदर ऑक्सिलरी फोर्स आंसर दिल्ली पुलिस. नेक्स्ट, साइंटिस्ट इन अंटार्कटिका हैव अनरिथ विच मिनरल दैट इज रियली सीन ऑन अर्थ बट फाउंड इन एबंडेंस ऑन मार्स आंसर जोरोसाइट. नेक्स्ट, विच मिनिस्ट्री ऑर्गेनाइज द नकाब्स इंडिया फोरम 2021 आंसर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ स्टेटिक्स एंड प्रोग्राम इम्प्लीमेंटेशन. नेक्स्ट, What is the rank of India in Asia Pacific Personalized Health Index? Answer 10th. Next, United States has introduced a bill to make Washington DC as which state of the country? Answer 51st. Next, Puerto Rico has declared a state of emergency due to gender-based violation. What is the capital of Puerto Rico? Answer San John. Next, which country has signed an order to allow transgender person to serve the military? Answer United Nation. Next, which country has raised concern about British proposal to invite Australia, India and South Korea to a meeting of groups of 7? Answer Japan. Next, The Economic Survey 2020-21 was authored by a team led by Chief Economic Advisor. Who is the Chief Economic Advisor of India? Answer K.V. Subramaniam. Next, Microsoft has announced the launch of its third India Development Center facility in which city? Answer Noida. Next, The Economic Survey 2020-21 was dedicated to whom? Answer COVID barriers. Next, Union Budget mobile app, which was launched by Finance Minister, has been developed by Answer National Informatics Center. Next, US Food Major Cargill, in partnership with the United Nations World Food Program, have launched a program to improve nutrition status in which city? Answer Jaipur. Next, when was the second annual World Neglected Tropical Disease Day observed? Answer 13th January. Next, what is the rank of India in Coronavirus Performance Index released by Australia-based Lowy Institute? Answer 86th. Next, Cloris Leachman, who passed away recently, was the famous in which field? Answer actress. Next, India and which country held the fifth joint meeting of the Act East Forum? Answer, Japan. Next, which has become India's first telecom operator to successfully operate live 5th generation service in Hyderabad? Answer, Bharti Airtel. Next, National Informatics Center Service Incorporated celebrate its which year of establishment on 28 January 2021? Answer, 25th. Next, which country will host the 2022 Women Asian Cup from January 20 to February 6? Answer, India. Next, which movie won the Golden Peacock Award at the 51st International Film Festival in India? Answer, Into the Darkness. Next, according to the India Justice Report, which state has best justice delivery system? Answer, Maharashtra. Next, Union Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad recently launched which virtual intelligence took on the occasion of 25th establishment of NICSI? Answer, Tejas. Next, a Phoenix theme memory for late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha was inaugurated in which city? Answer, Chennai. Next, who is the author of the book Unfinished? Answer, Priyanka Chopra Jones. Next, which state has decided to provide free book to scheduled caste student studying in state-run college? Answer, Haryana. Next, what is the name of mosque project launch on the allocated 5-acre land of Ayodhya? Answer, Dhanipur project. Next, according to report by MOSPI, how many infrastructure projects each worth rupees 150 crore or more have been hit by cost overs totaling more than rupees 4.28 trillion? Answer, 450. Next, according to a report by Brand Finance, which is the most valued IT service brand globally? Answer, Accenture. Next, India has inked an MOU with which organization for global energy security and sustainability? Answer, International Energy Agency. Next, India has announced a pledge of how much amount to activity of UN Peace Building Fund for 2021? Answer, $15,000. Next, Giuseppe Conte has resigned from the post of Prime Minister of which country? Answer, Italy. Next, the Textile Committee has signed an MOU with Nissan Quality Evolution Center of which country recently? Answer, Japan. Next, a new school of public health has been launched in which state? Answer, Rajasthan. Next, which state has launched the agriculture pump power connection policy? Answer, Maharashtra. Next, which Bollywood actor launched the mobile action game Fearless and United Guard? Answer, Akshay Kumar. Next, what is CBDC? Which Reserve Bank of India is examined to see if it has future in India? Answer, Central Bank Digital Currency. Next, the table of which state has won the first prize at this year Republic Day Parade? Answer, Uttar Pradesh. Next, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi chaired which edition of Pragati meeting on 27th January? Answer, 35th. Next, what is the rank of India in the Corruption Perception Index? Answer, 86. Next, who has been appointed as the new Managing Director of State Bank of India? Answer, Swaminathan Janaki Raman. Next, Shagun is the flagship scheme of which state? Answer, Punjab. Next, Pooja Kapoor has been appointed as the next ambassador of India to which country? Answer, Denmark. Next, name the app launched by Delhi government to redress pollution complaints. Answer, Green Delhi. Next, name the IT platform which launched the facility of filling nil statement in form GST CMP08 for composition taxpayers through SMS and without logging into the GST portal. Answer, the Good and Service Tax Network. Next, Department of Forest and Wildlife of which state UT launch a real-time mobile application, Wildlife Rescue App, for online monitoring of wildlife, rescue reporting and release the wildlife in wildlife sanctuaries. Answer, Chandigarh. Next, Naveen Patnaik, Chief Minister of Odisha, launch a mobile application, Sachcha Samadhan, to enable farmers to directly connect with which department of state? Answer, Water Resource Department. Next, Telangana government launched two mobile apps, Pale Pragati Panchayat Secretary app and Pale Pragati Inspection Officer app, to monitor Pale Pragati under dash Gram Panchayat. Next, which app was launched as the first ever initiative to help COVID-19 patient reach healthcare facility in EV, electric vehicle, for free of cost in Delhi? Answer, Jeevan Seva app. Next, which state coastal security police launched Kadalu app to support and help the fishermen? Answer, Karnataka. Next, name the Indian's first fintech app developed by My Digital Cube that will provide financial and life skill learning through gamification. Answer, Birdfin. Next, name the ISRO Geo Portal City by United Nations Economic and Social Commission for Asia and the Pacific in its report titled Geo-Pacific Practices for Sustainable Development in Asia and the Pacific 2020, a compendium for its role in combating COVID-19 in India. Answer, Bhuvan. Next, which insurance company launched its first digital app, Ananda Atmanirbhar Agent New Business Digital App, a first of its kind in the India life insurance industry? Answer, Life Insurance Corporation of India. Next, which state government has launched Abhyam app for the safety of women traveling by auto and taxi, the first IoT-based women safety app? Answer, Andhra Pradesh. Next, Tamil Nadu launched a mobile application named THI, the support the general public to reach out which service it need? Answer, Fire and Rescue Service. Next, where was National Portal for Transgender Person, eLaunch and Garima Gray, a shelter home for transgender person, was e-granted by Union Minister Thavarchand Gahlot, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, in November 2020. Answer, Vadodara, Gujarat. Next, which company launched a new app called the Taskmate, which offers certain amount to the user on the completion of the task provided by it? Answer, Google. दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए।